Wipe them out!
Guard the perimeter!
Thank you. is terminated. The camp is ready for the outcasts. Roman, Rito, it's Nomad. I've seized the armory.
That's great news, Nomad. Now the outcasts will have much better equipment against the Bodarks and Sentinels. My men will be able to drive them out of Aroa.
This inventory worries me, though. The Bodarks requisition specialized ballistic launchers that are unaccounted for. Feels like a tactical operation, with a lot of military resources already invested.
Whatever they're planning, I'll figure it out.
I'll put a priority on investigating the inventory registers to locate where those launchers are. We can't let them slip under our radar.
Copy. Nomad out. Bowman, this is Nomad. All clear, send traffic.
The Bodarks are forcing civilians to work for them. Top-notch scientists that could prove invaluable in building the future outcast nation. They're working on a new rocket engine right now, and we don't want the Bodarks to get their hands on it. The outcasts can't make a move until the scientists are safe. I need you to find and exfiltrate them. Once you escort them out of the hot zone, the outcasts will conquer the region.
I'll do a recon. There's a Bodark officer monitoring an attack helicopter. Looks like they have total control of the sky.
That means the outcasts are grounded until you remedy the situation. Kill the officer in charge of the helicopter patrols to weaken their air superiority.
Spotted a radio operator. Could be some more around here.
If the fuckers sound the alarm, the extraction will get very difficult. You need to jam the camp's communication network to prevent them calling reinforcements.
Those drones.
Drones are usually turned over for maintenance before the next shift comes in. If you act during that lull, you'll be able to prevent the new drones from reaching the campus. Tackle some destabilization missions before the scientists' exfiltration.
I'll make sure the engineers aren't collateral in the outcast attack. Out.
all fucking up right now, man. Some parachute off the jaw. Fall down rocks. Oh, man. That's good, man.
Nothing around. I think there was someone. You'll pay for killing my friends! Heads up, grenade!
Remember, shoot! Screw this.
Amaro's drone in sight. Set to interface. The drone is destroyed. There shouldn't be Ogre drones anymore on the campus.